Good evening, welcome to Crazy E News. Let's have a look on today's headlines. Cases of new Kappa variant of COVID-19 have been detected in Rajasthan. The 52-yard flag was damaged but temple structure not affected. Difficulty breathing, uncomfortable reasons Indian give for not wearing face mask. In Tamil Nadu, government forming committee to study NEET exam impact, says Madras High Court. Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao is going to chair a state cabinet meeting today. The meeting is going to take place at Pragati Bhavan. Three Lashkar-e-Toyba militants, including a Pakistani national, were killed in encounter with security forces in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir on Wednesday. India's first COVID-19 patient has tested positive for coronavirus again. India records slight increase in daily COVID-19 cases at 38,000 new infections. Superstar Rajnikanth has finally announced to distance himself from politics forever. Himachal Pradesh flash flood, 6 body recovered, 5 missing people presumed dead. This was the today's updates. Keep watching Crazy E News.